Yo, what is good, YouTube? I'm Mike from Michael's J's, and today we are going to be doing March releases for Jordan Brand sneakers only. So if you guys are interested in knowing what's coming out in the month of March, you guys stay tuned, kick back, relax, enjoy yourselves while we run through March's sneaker drops. Stay tuned. He's on fire! First, if you guys are new to Michael's J's, thanks for stopping by and wasting your time with me. And if you guys are new to the channel, why don't you hit that red button over there in the corner and make it gray and beat that bell icon in the face so you guys never miss a beat when I drop banger videos like these throughout 2020. Also, if you guys have not yet, why don't you hop on over to Michael's J's on Instagram and follow me there, because that is where all the content is going to be going first before it even hits YouTube. Right now, why don't you guys go on over to Michael's J's, pause this video, and follow me over there so you guys never miss out on anything that's releasing in 2020. First off, I want to send a shout out to Michael's J's newest subscriber, JB Vallis. You are the MVP of today's video. Thanks for subscribing. I appreciate you very much. As of recording this video, today is February 29th. Tomorrow is March 1st. And on March 2nd, Jordan Brand is releasing its first sneaker of the month. And that is going to be the Rashila Rashid or Rashad. I'm not sure how to say your last name. If you guys can tell me how to say that down below, why don't you do so? But it is a mid and it's underneath the Unite brand. And it's going to be predominantly a gray suede sneaker with a leather up front. As you can see on the screen record, that is what it is. It is selling for $140 retail, and the colors are cool gray, field purple, and cool gray. So I am not a mid guy. I do not like mids. I will not buy any mids. So this here for me is a pass, but this is a collaboration between these two people here, Rashila Rashid and Jordan Brand, and she is a Chicago designer, so that makes sense on why they're making this sneaker right here. But again, I don't like mids, so this will definitely be a pass for me. The next sneaker to drop is on March 4th, and that is the Jordan 34 Infrared. This is what it looks like right here, and let's run through it. It's going to be $185 retail, and its color is an infrared 23 black is what they are calling it. I think the Jordan 34 is a pretty cool looking basketball sneaker. I would not wear it as a lifestyle sneaker, as you know, all our Jordan 1s and stuff like that. I wouldn't be rocking these on the street, but for basketball on the courts, these sneakers are pretty good looking. The Jordan 34 came out in 2019, and it is the 34th sneaker of Jordan Brand, hence the name Jordan 34. I'm not really too keen on anything past 13, so these again will be a pass for me, but if I was playing basketball, I'd definitely pick these up. All right, squad, we are now on March 7th, and we are dropping the Jordan 3 UNC on Saturday, March 4th. This is going to be the second most sought after sneaker throughout March, and a lot of people are very interested in it. I am going to be in Jamaica.
Right near the beach.
Definitely going to be missing this drop, which is not a really big deal to me since I just picked up the Jordan 3 Unites. I do like this sneaker. I'm just not gonna try to go after it right away. I might get it, but the one thing I don't like is that big fat butt crack Jordan Jumpman on the tongue. So I'm not too sure. I need to see these in hand, but these are really nice. Nice clean colorway, and a lot of people are gonna be extremely excited to have them. They did put those OG 88 hits onto this UNC, so the tongue and all that, just like the Unite Red Cements, they have the same exact look as they did in 1988. So that is another cool hit that they are doing to the Jordan 3, and I applaud Jordan Brand for doing so. Good job, JB. So that Jordan 3 will be dropping for the price point of $190. That is going to be probably a typical price point for all the Jordan 3s going up or anything like that. I'm not quite sure, but 190 is what it's going to be. So the next sneaker to be dropping is on March 14th, and that is a Jordan 1 High OG Zoom in Racer Blue. Here it is. JB is going to be dropping this for $175 retail, and the color blocking is white, racer blue, and white. That is what it's going to be. So this is probably going to be another pass for me. I'm not too hot on the Jordan 1 Zooms, nor does this colorway really, you know, make me interested in wanting to buy it. But if you guys are interested in it, it is dropping on March 14th. Are you guys going to get it? Why don't you drop a comment down below and let me know. All right, squad, so now we are on March 21st, and that is going to be a Jordan 4, and it's going to be in a wolf gray with some hits of Volt and Cool Gray on it. Here's the picture of it. They are saying on here that it's 160, but they're wrong. That is a $225 shoe because it is an SE, a special edition. So that is what Jordan Brand is saying here, but I could tell you it's $225. And again, it's going to be Cool Gray, Volt Wolf Gray. Again, I am not hot on this shoe at all. It resembles an Air Max 95 because March is Air Max Day. March, you know, that's when they do the Air Maxes and stuff like that. So they are putting the hits of a 95 Air Max onto a Jordan 4. Even the tongue is exactly like the 95 Air Max. So this is definitely going to be a no-go for me, nor do I do Volt. And I do not like the rope laces. So this shoe here kind of got, you know, chopped up, and I'm not too keen on what they're doing. But if you guys are, it's going to be coming out for $225. I'm thinking these are going to be some shelf sitters, and the price is definitely going to drop down. So if they do go to outlets, are you guys going to be scooping it up? I won't even probably scoop it up at the outlet because, again, I'm just not feeling this shoe. Jordan Brand is going to be ending the month off of March on the 28th with a complete OG banger, and that is going to be the Jordan 5 Fire Red. 2020 is the 30th year anniversary of the Jordan 5, so that is why they're bringing out the most OG color of the Jordan 5, being the Fire Red, and it is also the first Jordan to ever have a translucent bottom, which is pretty interesting. If you guys all know, the 1, 2, 3, and 4 do not have translucent bottoms, but the 5 and 6 do. So that is, again, the first time Jordan Brand ever put it on there. So I know a lot of people are going to be going after this sneaker, especially me being a Jordan fanatic and being from Chicago. I remember seeing this shoe in 1990, and it was fantastic. So I do not have any Jordan 5s. I'm not really a fan of most of the colorways, but I do like this one, and I like the hit of the Nike Air on the back. So this is going to be the main sneaker that I'm going to be going after throughout the month of March. Well, guys, that pretty much wraps up the month of March in 2020 on Jordan Brand releases. I hope you guys are now full of information and you know exactly what sneaker you want to get on what day. If you guys have not yet, why don't you smash a like on this video for me? And if you also see a red button over there, why don't you smash that as well and make it gray and beat that bell icon in the face, because you guys, again, never want to miss a beat when I drop banger videos like these. And again, if you guys also want a shout out, make sure you subscribe to Michael's J's and I can see your name, because on every new video I drop, I'll do a shout out to the newest subscriber. So with all that being said, I'm Mike. From Michael's J's, I hope you guys have a great day. I'm gonna get up on out of here. I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace.